WWE has always been the biggest influence in my life ever since I was a kid. Every time I've ever stepped foot in a gym, it's been in the back of my mind because it's always been my dream to become a WWE superstar. A lot of people told me my dreams are too big for somebody like me, but they're not judging me by the size of my heart. I have the speed, the strength, the charisma, and the determination to conquer anything in my path of becoming a WWE superstar. I don't just want to win this competition, I want to make an impact. None of the other competitors want it as bad as I do, and that's what gives me the edge in this competition. Giving my all is all I know, and I'll give everything I have in me for the WWE because I want to go down as one of the greatest in history, and I want nothing less than that. I'm not just going to tell you I'm your best choice. I'm going to show you. I've been an athlete of Apple Creek my entire life, and I'm the hottest thing to come out of Mexico since green chili. My name's Armando Lopez, and believe me when I say that I'm tough enough to win this competition. And yeah, it's like that.